I don't know. You see, in this movie, you're the last person on Earth who can give birth to a child. Unfortunately, it's an animatronic.
I'm the last female, too. Hey, that's ironic, huh?
I'm also a very good, a very qualified plastic surgeon and would be glad to get rid of that wart in your mouth.
Could you move a little to the right? I can't breathe.
Wait.
My cue card.
Look for the worst shot in the film. Stand 6 inches from each other, shall we? It's a very important. I read over your left shoulder my cue cards. See, my head's slightly bigger than yours. You read yours now. Read your card.
We will not go through any yellow blotches.
Green blotches are irrelevant.
We could not afford our rating. This is a low-budget flop, and we're all friends
with the director. I'll make copies of this map for all of you.
We will each get a pill packet.
Now, feed them.
We each get one a day. This is what it looks like.
In the future, you eat flour and cocaine. This is a mixture of both.
Give me all this half of the block.
Over there, bitch.
Ah! Who are you? I'm some kind of freak. Look at my eyebrows. Look at my chest.
Like my steel nipples?
They're disturbed. What are you, from a Prince video? What is that ball and chain thing?
Oh, I like red panties, eyeliner, and full wigs. Touch my titanium nipples. Stare at them.
I can't help but look at them.
Neither do I.
Now, touch my codpiece as I try to rape you.
Ow, my nuts.
Come here, bitch.
I'm first.
Ouch, something's in my neck.
It's a Halloween rubber knife.
Who's that?
Car headlights.
I'm blinded.
I can't breathe.
I am Nathaniel. Hawkeye Laszlo Mohicans.
What do you want?
We're gonna rip your asshole.
Your asses. You're next.
We killed all the Mohicans.
You can live if you leave now. I braid my hair. Yes, that's a maneuver.
They can lay blind spots on your pupils.
I must deliver the only baby child on Earth.
That is not my movie. My movie is to be cool.
This is a cool movie.
Not with you around, it is not.
I'm the daughter of the director.
It's mugged. Only Nathaniel, last of the cyborg Mohicans,
ooh,
can do this.
Get that computer lens. It looks like it's his eyeballs, don't it?
Ugh. Why are they wearing women's clothing?
Red panties.
Ugh, those are men.
I was gonna be an underwear model in 2039 till the big one hit, World War VII or whatever. Look at me now.
I wasn't even born yet.
Our mission? How am I gonna get the hell over there? Hey, wow, cool. A vine attached to nothing. Hey, cool. I saw this in a movie once. Watch this. Oh shit! Damn it, I look like an ass! You can't get that off.
Ew, it's.
You'll need water to get it off, and I drink it all.
Ew. I think my mole moved!
Is that a mole, babe? That's a wart!
How do you know?
There's 3 hairs sticking out of it.
Gross.
That is gross. I've been meaning to ask you.
My real name is Julio. I am a Mexican actor. They appear to be Caucasian-like.
Wonderful idea. There's some rats over there. Let's hide behind this duster. When they come out, we'll bash them on the heads. Lean cuisine. Oh shit, it's that cyborg thing.
Fucking, I'm the worst robot there is.
I'm scared for my life. I'm almost out. 150 foot of rope here. Where's my flashlight? I can't see. There's something in the dark corner. What is it? What in the hell is this? What's over there? What is that?
I'm good.
You didn't make it 2 days by yourself. I'm some kind of monster.
You like my rubber Halloween mask?
What do you want with me?
Target, $3.99. Wait, we're disgusting. We're flesh-ridden. We eat rats. We want to rape you, of course. Like my boots over the pants. We have weird diseases. And we're about to do some kind of American Ninja Steel Cyborg kind of kung fu action scene. That's right, you're in that portion of the film, the gray blotch.
I have sex with you, and you're repulsive.
I want to kiss you, art woman, and you're gonna kiss me back.
It's full of flies.
Lick my flesh, which is bleeding, I guess, all the time.
Is it? Come on, it's clear over here. Come on. I'm not gonna look like a fool no more. Help, get away. Don't touch me.
Yeah, I'm fucking cool.
The headlights are ridiculous. I'm gonna give to him.
No, I'll help you.
Here, I'll run into him. Ah!
Get up, stupid. Geez, I should have just given it to him myself. Let's go, hurry.
It looks like he might pull through after all them energizers did pull through.